I got a dusty old pile of vinyl records sitting on my floor. I played each one of them over and over at least a dozen times or more. All I got is a beat up chair, a mattress, a fork, and another one to spare. That dusty old pile of records on my floor. I got Willie Wayne and them Woody Guthrie, Jimmy Buffalo, I love it, and Bobby Gentry, Jerry Jeff, Bob Dylan, Donny Fritz, the Dead and the Doors, Patsy Cline, John Prine, and more. I got Jackson Brown, Towns, Van Zandt, Zeppelin, Leonard Skinner, Harry Chapin, Guy Clark, Van Halen, Lita, Chris, Keith Saxon, Country Joe, when he was singing with the fish, you know. I got Emmy Lou, U2, and Arlo, James Taylor, Jimmy Rogers, Hank Williams, and Mojo, Nixon, Hendrix, Haggard, and a whole lot more. In that dusty old pile of vinyl records sitting on my floor. One time in San Francisco, I was standing in the airport line. In one bag, I had all my old clothes, and the other was all them old records of mine. The lady said I could only bring one bag. I had two. Oh, what a drag. I had to jump on the plane and leave all my clothes behind. But I got Willie Waylon and Woody Guthrie, Jimmy Buffalo, I love it, and Bobby Gentry, Jerry Jeff, Bob Dylan, Donny Fritz, the Dead and the Doors, Patsy Cline, John Prine, and more. I got Jackson Brown, Towns, Van Zandt, Zeppelin, Leonard Skinner, Harry Chapin, Guy Clark, Van Halen, Lita, Chris, Keith Sykes, and Country Joe, when he was singing with the fish, you know. I got Emmy Lou, U2, and Arnold, James Taylor, Jimmy Rogers, Hank Williams, and Mojo Nixon, Hendrix, Haggard, and a whole lot more. I got all the Booker T's, Tom T. Halls, Bobby Bear, Bella Funny, and the New York Dolls, Billy Joe, Jimmy Crutch, Kiss, Crosby, Stills, and Nash, John June, and Roseanne Cash. I got Forbert, Frommel, Sam, and Dave, T-Bird, Yardbird, Stevie Ray, and if you're one of the 10 or 12 people that bought my third album, you might have figured out already that I got pile and pile and piles of Tom Petty in that dusty old stack of vinyl records sitting on my